Open source is awesome. Now everyone can fix blurry videos with free tools. I turned my low-res AI video into 4K and even made the motion smoother by increasing the frame rate. This is super helpful for anyone creating AI-generated videos. In this video, I'll show you two completely free open source applications you can find on GitHub. And don't worry, you can download and use these tools easily even if you have no coding skills. So, let's dive in. If you want to boost video quality easily without complicated steps, Video2x is the best choice for you. Video2x provides a simple interface and supports many AI upscaling models. It works with AMD, Intel and Nvidia GPU and even on CPU. It supports Windows and Linux systems. Now, you can simply go to the release page and download it. The author already provides installer, so you can install it with just one click. After installing, just drag and drop your video into the app. If you're wondering how I made this AI video, check out my previous tutorial. I promise, it will blow your mind. After dropping your video, go setting your device selection and choose the mode you need. If you want to upscale the video, just select the filter upscaling. If you want to increase the frame rate, choose frame interpolation. There are three filter options, you can test each one to see which works best for your video. My video is realistic, so I chose the real Esagan filter. Each filter has different models, use the model name as a guide to pick the best one for your video. After setting everything up, just click start and wait for the results.
2000 years later.
After a few minutes, the upscaling is complete, but I also want to increase the frame rate, so I take the upscaled video and drag it back into the application. This time I select frame interpolation, use the default model, which is the latest one, and click start. After that, let's take a look at the comparison. After processing, the video runs much smoother, the blurry areas have become much clearer, and the resolution has been significantly increased. So, what are the downsides of this software? The biggest downside is that the application cannot upscale video and increase video frame at the same time. I take a long time to get the desired result, because I need to upscale the video first and then perform frame interpolation. After that, I get my result. This process has many steps that I need to set manually. So, the next application I want to suggest completely solves this problem. You just need to click once and it will do everything for you. It's called Waifu2x. This application has the same advantages as Video2x. It has a higher update frequency and more complete features. The author also provides a one-click installer, but it only supports the Windows system. The usage is very simple. Just drag the video in, select the model, and if you don't know which model is best for you, hover the mouse over the options bar to see each model's star rating. Then choose the model you need based on the star rating. Then tick the frame interpolation option based on your needs. If you don't want to waste too much time studying which model is better, you can directly use the preset the author prepared for you. Then just click start to get the desired result. Once processing is done, it will send you a notification to remind you, so you can do other things while waiting. Let's see the result. Now you know the best free video upscaling tool. If you learned something from this video, please subscribe to my channel. I'll continue creating more videos to introduce free, open source, powerful tools to you all. Thank you for watching and goodbye.